Okay, welcome back, guys. You're watching New Londo on day 30. My name's Jace. We also got Aiden already on the mountain.
Hello.
And today we're gonna grab our saber-tooths that we got yesterday. We'll update you on what happened yesterday, but we got a couple of saber-tooths just as a sort of token, something to do while we're up on the mountain. I've got an extra saddle here. We built one already, and we're gonna take two saber-tooths into the cave for the first time on this. A little bit
Yay.
scary. Like in the old server, I used to plow through it with a single Sabertooth because of the melee damage on Sabertooth used to be different, like how quickly it upgraded, and how basically it was a multiplier. We get exponentially stronger, so your Sabertooth just became a lethal weapon. And then they nerfed it nodes, so it's a normal creature again. And therefore, it's a little bit scary.
Just a heads up there is a white Rex on the gully on the way down to the cave.
That's the
He is level 4. Yeah.
So yesterday we flew up to the mountain with a view to getting a Rex. I mean, we've sort of been after Quetzal for the last week at least.
Yeah. That's killing me.
But we just haven't seen any basically for that length of time. The last time we saw one, we tried to tame it and failed. And we've been looking. I mean, I've turned my view distance up specifically so we can spot them. But we were gonna do the scorpion technique to get it, but I'm level 64 and about a quarter of the way to level 65, which will get us trank darts, which will increase the torpor damage we do by a huge amount. So I think we're just gonna hang on for that, and hopefully this cave expedition will help us. What else did we do yesterday? We tamed. Oh, so we saw an ankylosaur in the gully. We saw one down here by the river, and then I had a feeling there was one in the gully, and checked, and sure enough, there were fucking like three in the gully.
Five.
We got a decent level one after we sort of cleared the area. We also got the two Sabertooths that we got a Duodicurus not long after, which took forever. Aiden fell asleep. I went and collected him, picked him and his bird up, put you on top of the mountain, then walked the Duodicurus up.
I was very confused.
Yeah.
I actually now fully understand what happened there.
You still did you not know last night?
Hey, thanks very much. I sort of assumed that something like that had happened. I was like, I died and I've woken up, but somehow there's no bed and I'm fully dressed.
Yeah.
So yes, thank you. Much appreciated.
You're welcome. Easy enough. So Duodicurus, Ankylosaurus, two Sabertooth. Then we went home and I tried to tame a level 29 Terror Bird, which I carried the whole way from the mountain to home, put in the box. Then because we were under pressure with the Duodicurus and I knew Aiden had fallen asleep, I decided, fuck it, I'll leave it here and I'll fly back up, deal with the Duodicurus situation, fly back, tame this thing. So we did all that. Aiden woke up. We flew back together. I tried to tame the thing. I knocked it out. It was going well. We were nearly there. Then we got distracted by a level 25 Leistosaurus that was right beside us, and we tamed that. And while we were taming that, the Terror Bird woke up, and then we just had to go to bed because it was ridiculously late and give up on the bird. The bird was not there this morning, unfortunately.
Yeah. But ultimately, a very successful day.
True. I feel like we did something else, but I can't remember.
We didn't. Oh, we lost a crocodile.
Oh yeah, we lost Samael, which is like level 29 crocodile or something. If you're not familiar, we play on difficulty 1 at the minute because it's only the two of us, and without other players thinning out the environment of tough predators and stuff, it is pretty brutal still. Even 30 days in with all our fancy armor and fancy dinos, it's still like we're tentative about going into this cave.
Yeah, I'm pretty scared.
Oh my god, is this actually Cringer's color scheme? And I'm gonna call. I might change Sneer's name to Cringer. Hang on. Brown and green, almost. Yeah, do you wanna call yours Sneer?
Yeah, I'm up for that.
Of Cringer. So if you're not familiar, this is our little mountain base. Can't really see it, but we saw it when we went in there. It's just up at the top of the cliff on the highest point. And up here we have Walker. Name it?
I was thinking
You were thinking.
Oh, sorry. There was a bit of lag there. We should splash all the rocks underneath where our house is to see how far, or if at all, it affects respawns.
Smash them all? Oh, I realized there's a guy on my course called Damasi. His name is Ahmad Damasi. He's the French Lebanese guy. He's super sweet, actually. So that's why Damasi, especially with that pronunciation, rung true with me. And he is like a football. He is a footballer type, so that made sense when I said it might be a footballer.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna change this to his spelling. I think he does D I. Yeah, Damasi. So
I love that the Duodicus has little, like, leather straps going around the horns to secure the spikes.
That's cool.
That's awesome.
So, yeah, we called the Ankylosaur Paul Walker after the late Paul Walker, based on the fact he can't really see it here, but he's like neon orange, and I figured that was like how Paul Walker would have his car in relevant films. Although Paul Walker's a blue car kind of guy, I feel. But yeah, so. I didn't want to call it Rodriguez. If it was a lady, we'd call it Rodriguez.
No, I don't like it. Ooh, they're fast.
Alright, are we ready?
I guess.
Let me see. Is load good? Health points, shit. 330. 365. I think I have enough weight to carry all my stuff. Is there anything I want to leave here? I'll leave the narcotics. It's extra meat, which I meant to leave at home. Alright, Cringer. It's totally appropriate because you should be scared. You're the weaker of the two things here. Oh, let me turn my view distance back down because this is ugly.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, I'm so glad they fixed this pathway, because that being able to take the Ankylosaur down here to eat berries is a big deal.
Mm-hmm.
It's fine, you know, we have all the materials we need up the top, but there's no berries, so you would have to come down and manually pick up food for it otherwise.
Okay, we're probably going to see a Rex as we run down here, so...
Yeah, probably just run past it.
Yeah, just prepping you in case it appears and you're...
Alright, thank you.
Because it's gonna scare the crap out of me regardless.
Argents. Many, many Argents. Oh man, you can sort of wall ride.
Stamina regen's pretty good.
Yeah, okay, so do you see here? This lump? The fuck is that on my right?
What?
Oh, it's a metal rock, it's okay.
Oh yeah, no, I did spot it, but I can't... something...
I think I see that, Rex. I see something over there. Just have a look. It's a Rex, so won't be able to follow me into the cave. Oh my god. A pack of saber teeth. I'm gonna get stuck in. Yeah, join me.
I can't.
Never mind. Yeah, it's fine. They're mid boosted and I forgot about that shit. Just gonna get in the cave and hope they don't follow. Oh, it's doing that thing. It did.
They're following.
Alright, we'll come.
Right.
Comfortable. If we can't take these guys out, we can't take the cave out. So. Nice. Easy. Yeah, it's better to, for me there, it was better to run away because they would come more one by one. Also, yeah. You would help.
I'm gonna turn down my settings a bit.
Okay. So it jams as you come around the corner, basically, that's always what happens.
Yeah. It was still a bit buggy throughout the fight though, and I'd sort of already gone through the big jam. Oh. Oh.
Right. Oh, shit.
Bats.
Okay, I gotta run, because I'm not gonna make it.
Go.
Alright, come forward so I can go past you. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, that was tight. Let me feed myself some meat.
Alright, that didn't take much damage off me. That wasn't too bad.
Yeah, I was just... You got a pint in early on with those sabers. So take your time, though. Be really careful. You get it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna
move. Okay, I saw it. It looked as if you jumped down. Okay, right, I'm at half health after eating a stack of meat, so I have to chill out for a second. Yeah, Cringer, as his name suggests, is going to be a liability. He's not Battlecat yet. Once he's Battlecat, I will... once we get armor and stuff, then I'll change his name to Battlecat. Oh, do you have any meat, by the way? Because I would actually benefit from it. Cause my cat can't heal, I realize.
Go for it.
Thank you. I'm just gonna take it all because we're gonna get loads more. Wanna get him back to full health ASAP.
Oh, here. We might have to deal with those scorpions. It's gonna melt. Or not scorpions, the Arthropleurid. They're gonna melt our armor.
Hopefully not if we're on the cat.
Hopefully.
And if they all do, right. We only have to fix it, so. Yeah, I'm nearly back to full, not quite, but. You lead the way and I'll assist. I also have a spare torch, so don't worry. I think it's well lit anyway. Alright, so just wait until they come to us. Try and sit on the side of the cave so we can walk past each other. Yeah. I'll try and always be on the left side, you try and always be on the right. Or whatever, whichever. Yeah, it works out.
Wait, if we default back to that, but like, that's a good...
Yeah.
Okay, Titanoboa.
Okay, is it aggroed? Yeah, it's coming. Just wait. Scorpions and spiders. Titanoboa. No, it's just scorpion, Titanoboa. Oh, it's a mate boosted that scorpion. Be careful. Oh, Titanoboa thing. Pop up.
Yeah.
Yeah, just total commitment. We're probably gonna get knocked out, but it's fine. Back up, back up, back up. Let it come to you. Too much stuff.
Nice.
Yeah, hold up.
I'm fine.
Okay. Alright, well, I'm down to half-ish.
Okay.
But, just so we don't get totally overwhelmed. Oh my god, I got bailed.
Go for it. I'm not gonna tell you to get bailed.
Oh. No. Leave me alone. Yeah, go.
I just run. I ran right back to the wall.
Oh, god damn
it. Oh no. Can you get out?
Yeah, I can get out. Let me past you. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I knew it. Fine.
Okay, yeah, no, I took a pounding really quickly.
Yeah,
oh shit,
coming.
The basketball.
I got my pike hanging on.
Nice, that just got so bad really, really quickly for me.
Yeah, it was it was because we couldn't recover our stamina once the like poison things start hitting us.
Hmm.
But yeah, it's not worth stepping forward basically ever. Unless there's nothing in front of you.
Hmm.
There's an origin right behind you, by the way. Alright, I have to go in and get this saddle.
Yep. I'll Well, I'll tentatively follow. I'm healing up though, so. Oh, you don't have any tries yourself.
God damn. Alright. Well, you didn't last long, Cringer.
No.
Put the saddle back though. So, I do lack trousers, that is an issue. I wonder if I have shitty trousers that I picked up. Not. And I do have my pike. Cave isn't super big.
No, it's not that big. We can poke our head forward a little more.
Yeah, scorpion on the right. Get ready. Yeah!
Level 16, though.
Easy. I think the pike might even be better than the saber tooth I was using.
Yeah, that was pretty impressive.
Issue is poison. We gotta be really aware of that because if we run out of stamina, we're kind of fucked.
Yeah, I'm poisoned apparently.
Yeah, damn. Mom, finished now.
Yeah, same. Okay.
Oh yeah, you should kill everything for Titan, actually. Just gonna
Spider behind
switch.
you.
Oh. You can deal with that. I'm going to swap my pike for my pickaxe so I can swap between them easily. There we go. Coming. Yeah. You need to eat them to get the chitin.
Oh yeah, sorry. 10.
Okay, let's go this way instead. The out of this way, I think.
That's
By the way, whoever followed there, thank you so much. I will check it out in a second and
spider.
mention you by name.
Ooh, 20.
Yeah, whatever.
Nice.
Oh.
Nice.
Hang on, I'm just gonna shoot this guy.
Here comes the other one. There we go.
Got it.
Alrighty, good work.
Okay, be careful. This is an ambush point.
Scorpion, and then there's a spider that's stuck.
Scorpion is almost interested. Seems stuck. Let me try and hit him. I guess. I hurt your saber tooth, by the way. It sounded like it did.
Yep,
Hang
I
on.
think so.
Let me stab. Oh shit!
Yep.
Jesus. Okay, I gotta keep that in mind. How much damage does it do? Let me see. That's very, 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 very little.
Okay.
Titanoboa coming up the path in front of us. Think I can. Oh no. Like, I think I can get it without it hitting me. There's also a scorpion on the left, on the little rock.
Yep. Oh god.
Oh, wouldn't the grenade be awesome? Or shotgun right now?
Rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, you can't hurt me, I can only hurt you.
Yeah, I'm gonna run back. Yeah, back out. Unless you're comfortable.
I got them. I'm gonna be using a lot of meat. Guess we're cold. Yeah, as long as we take this as if it's Oblivion or Skyrim, and you like get through the cave and then you stand for like 15 minutes while you get all your health and magic back. Or in Final Fantasy XI, where you would sit down to do that, which is the best thing, especially if you're a tiny little person and you're in the middle of battle and you need your magic points back. You just sit down and meditate and wait, and then just rain down hellfire and then sit down again.
Never played it, sadly.
Amazing.
Oh, whoops. There we go.
Okay.
Right.
Starting to move on. Eat the Titanoboas. There's a scorpion on the bottom of this little hill. There's also a blue box that we get to open.
Yeah, I forgot about those. Okay.
Once we've cleared it, I'm gonna clear out the crystals as well. Alright, so on the left there's a scorpion, on the right, nothing at the minute.
Come on. What's attacking?
Might be on the wall or something.
Oh.
Checking up the side of the rocks for a sec.
Titanoboa up here.
Okay. Got primitive cloth glove blueprint. Sweet.
God damn it. Alright. Two Titanoboas?
Two Titanoboa?
Yeah.
Alright, come here, you motherfuckers. Yeah! Pretty confident by spearing a Titanoboa with these guys. Especially when they're completely confused on what they think they're at. Alright, kiting for you there. Now. Okay, so this just leads back. That's the other route that we could have taken.
It freaked out the Sabertooth. It like nearly went through the world.
Yeah, I don't like this tunnel. That's why I said go through the other one.
Cool. Alright, so keep heading down.
Yep. Alright, we're back. I'm back. I think I got them. Titan party!
Cool. Cool.
I wonder if the frogs get anything off them.
Suppose they are technically insects, more than the... What was the other thing we were trying? Oh, the...
Scorpions?
Yeah. Well...
Okay, I see something on the right. Looks like a loader arc. At least two. I would guess like five. So let's go to the right hand side and deal with those arc before we have to deal with them and other things at the same time.
Cool.
I see two. Got them coming. Let me... Oh shit.
Ow.
Sorry. I stabbed through you to get the arc, if that helps.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
Okay, what am I looking at now? Definitely more arcs in the bigger cave here. Oh, Titanoboa on the right. Coming back to you. Should be coming up the tunnel behind me.
Yep. Two of them, yeah.
I feel like poison must eat some of your food as well, because I'm losing a lot, but I'm glad I brought 35 because I'm awesome. Ooh, hello. What we got here? Oh, sweet primitive cloth gloves.
Oh.
See, there's orcs on the left. There's a titanic really? Behind us as well coming up, but I don't think it's gonna get up. Oh, double, there's just nip boosted. You're gonna have to deal with that quickly. I can get a good stab on it without hurting you, so it's fine. Nice. Arrow. Oh, multiple arrows. We're on your backside.
Okay.
Oh, we got a bonus titanobo, but it's dead. Okay, it's fine.
Okay, it's going wrong, it's going wrong.
Alright, come back.
Not that wrong, but...
Yeah, bail. Oh shit, I'm knocked out. Can't bail.
alright.
Okay, I'm dead. Get out of
there. I'm stuck. Run!
And respawning at the crater.
Oh, no, I'm dead.
God damn it.
No, because I ran the entire way out, got outside the cave, and then clipped back into the water. Like, into the pool of water in the middle of the cave.
Oh, mega piranhas, Jesus Christ.
Like, I was out of the cave.
God damn it.
Ugh.
Alright, we need to go back in to get that stuff.
Yeah, well, that's in the water now, and there was... I've never seen so many mega piranhas. Like, that was
yeah,
like...
Yeah, I've seen that. I know what the pool looks like. It's fine.
It was... That was horrible. But, yeah, what do we need to get? What do we lose?
I'm flying down with Terriel now. We need our armor, we need our weapons, we need our crossbows, we need our arrows, we need our saber-tooth saddles. Grab your bird and fly down.
I can't respawn, there's only one bed.
Oh yeah, okay, well I'm gonna fly down. Can we take birds into this cave? Can you Google that while you're waiting, please?
I thought they got stuck on the way out.
Yeah, that's what used to happen, but do they still get stuck on the way out, is the question.
Probably because what's like...
they flew birds into that other cave.
Yeah.
There was a thing about the scorpion, remember we couldn't get that scorpion out of there and he lived there forever on the old server until he died. Apparently you can bring him to the exit and scoop him out with a bird.
Ooh, okay.
Maybe they've changed it.
Cause yeah, there'd be no other way of getting a spider.
Yeah. Was a carno outside here?
Check the other caves as well and try and get a dung beetle. You can go into 4 of 5 caves with a pteranodon. Argent only flies into the one of the caves, apparently the 6858 one.
Okay, well I can park him in the entrance and hopefully he'll be alright. I'll put him on neutral. Oh my god, I'm gonna die of hunger. Shit, I gotta die of cold even, I've gotta come back.
We can regroup a bit, like they'll be there for a day.
Yeah, maybe like, we just pick up some new sabertooths.
Yeah, like it honestly might be worth doing that. The only problem is we don't have the armor, I suppose, but like we could just fly home and regroup and fly up. It's only like a, you know, 5-minute round trip.
Well, luckily I keep a lot of supplies here, so.
Oh yeah. Actually, we can get the metal armor reasonably easily, other than if we need hide for them.
Too close to death. And I can't see my health, so I just know because I it's no longer ice cubed, so I won't die, but I saw the ice cube and when I got off I was already red screen, so I was at half health when I was at the cave.
Mm.
On the plus side, there was fuck all good stuff in the cave so far.
Three.
Hey, we got clothes, we got clothes. Alright, I got a full outfit. You have trousers.
I'll try warp over. I had to warp to a different bed.
Oh. Alright, yeah. Yeah, there's some special chitin trousers in the box, but anything else you can just make from hide we have.
Nope. Still can't fast travel.
Cook up some meat in the meantime, so we have something to eat.
I'm gonna run to the bathroom while this is doing this.
Wait.
Hold on.
Hey, I'm flying down again, you Sabertooth.
Okay, cool.
The alternative is a wolf if you want to go easier and not need the saddle.
I think unless we get two wolves, it wouldn't really be worth it, and even still, they might be a little bit too spun, well, squishy, yeah. So. Yeah, we don't have our spyglass, so we can't. Yeah.
Yeah, we don't have clothes to be in the winter either. In the winter! See if I can spot one, scoop it, fly back.
Oh, no,
yeah, I have a bow and an arrow, like 20 arrows that I left in the box, so I've got those.
Cool.
Grab your trousers out of the box and then you use the hide to make some cloth, otherwise you'll suffer badly.
Yeah. Thank you very much. I've got my trousers on. Just ran down to get the bird.
It's meat in the fire.
Cool, thank you.
I don't actually haven't taken any yet, but you grab it all and then you... from it once I see. So there are raptors in the gully, there's five at the top of it. Like a pack. But not many saber teeth yet. Saber teeths.
Yep.
What are you? You look like something. Oh, of course you're a Dodicarus. Why would you not be a Dodicarus at this stage? Another Dodicarus. Bunch of ankylosaurs right in the same spot, nice and easy for us to get up the ramp, you know. Why isn't this yesterday? Get to eat a carno though and get a lot of meat. So there's a yellow drop over here I'm gonna get. Hopefully that just gives us all the shit we need somehow.
All medium crop plot.
Oh, Gigantopithecus smashing the shit out of it, Ilo. That's good. It only lasted one hit from what I saw.
I like that they feel like they're on our side.
Yeah. That's just speciesism.
Yeah, I know.
God, bipedal. I'm a bipedal backpedal. A cursive lyric actually says, it's one of the newer tracks, and he says, I'm a bipedal backpedal from sea to shining sea, and there's another line instead of from sea to shining sea, but I'm a bipedal backpedal, it seems wrong. So I decided that it's IMA, like IMMA, like I'm going to bipedal backpedal from sea to shining sea. I really like it. It's modern enough that I think that is what he means. Bipedal backpedal is a really good term. Just for human action, bipedal backpedal.
Oh. 2 seconds, I'm waiting for the last of that meat to cook and then I'll come down. I'll back one sec.
Right. See 3 dead scorpions.